I'm Marta Delgado, and I'm a skiver. It's called skiving because that way it won't be bumpy when they sew it together. That's what skiving it's all about. Everything takes a different weight, a different measurement. You know, I have to set the machine to the weight it's supposed to be and the thickness it's supposed to be. You know, when you go to the store and buy a shoe, and say, oh, look at this, too thick. It's, well, these won't be thick because I skive them. It was a small little factory when I started. Everybody knew each other, you know, because we were all together. Then we started growing, and it's been going pretty good, you know. It has not been easy. Not everything was easy along the way, you know. I had my tough times. I had my good times. Right now, I'm enjoying it. That's what I'm doing. Along the way, they have always treated me right. They have always been there for me. I'm comfortable being here, day in and day out. At least I come here and I talk to my friends. I laugh. If I hadn't liked my job, I wouldn't have been here for 33 years.